Yeah, I built a Chuck E. Cheese here today, and then let's go in. So, yeah, let's go to Chuck E. Cheese. Wait. Yeah, so we're gonna go to Chuck E. Cheese. Okay. So, going to Chuck E. Cheese. Going inside Chuck E. Cheese. First, let me show you something. Okay, my Chuck E. Cheese, well, this is the sign. Chuck E. Cheese, I did way terrible at the sign. So, yeah, here's my sign on. No, okay, it wasn't autosave, so I had to wait. Okay. Right, here's the Chuck E. Cheese engine, and we're going inside. Okay. Chuck E. Cheese, and the Chuck E. Cheese. I know it looks like Panda. Yeah, it really does look like Panda. Okay. There's a pig in here. It's supposed to be a kid, so whatever. Okay. This is the arcade games. Do not look at all that trash, okay? Do not look at all that trash right there. Okay, games said get rid of some of my stuff. There's a hole in there, I do not know why. Oops. Okay. And here is the stage where the animatronics play. And then that meets some quotes and those. Okay, right here is Helen Henny, you see the feet kind of. Those Mr. Munch, those Jasper, those Piscuali, and over here is Chuck E. Cheese. Let's see them behind the curtains. Those Chuck E. Cheese. Oh. Yeah, those Chuck E. Cheese, and over here. We got Munches, make-believe band, Piscuali is over here. Okay? Jasper's like there, he's like, why is this without my play game? Oh, okay. Now we, so the make-believe band, those Helani, those Mr. Munch, and those Jasper. And over here we have Piscuali. So here's Piscuali. And I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you in my number 2. Bye.